Let's go see what the hell Dawn wants. Oh, sorry, Akira. Oh, it's not Akira, it's Akari. I think you've got it, but as a reminder, don't forget to open your Pokedex when you focus on a Pokemon. I tried to... Oh, I'm not done with fucking tutorial shit yet, that's why. Catch Starly without being spotted. I'm not the one that's supposed to hide in tall grass. So it is a rare drop. Okay. I mean, I kind of figured. Without being spotted, watch this shit. This is how you fucking do it right here. I'm about fucking tired of this. This dude needs to learn how to fucking throw better. Are you freaking... Damn, I just keep breaking these damn things. There, I caught one without being spotted. Nope, not what I wanted. I ain't gonna do none of that shit right now. Let's go about it as I'm freaking supposed to. God, fucking game. Why the hell I gotta play it the way you want me to play it? Around here, you can find a Pokemon called Buizel. It's got an aggressive disposition. It ain't nearly as aggressive as that goddamn Shinx. Look at that, it's basically Tails from Sonic the Hedgehog. You'll have to battle it. I ain't had to battle none of these. Seeing it use a certain move. Man, I love tutorials for a game I already know how to play. What does it want me to do? Use Aqua Jet? Does it even have Aqua Jet? Here, Bidoof, you're gonna be my guinea pig. Hi-ya! I don't have a move that's not going to immediately kill this thing. Wow, it lived. It's just looking around. I'm just gonna catch it. It lived, so it deserves to continue living. Number of large specimens you've caught, too. It better be fucking 2-8, goddammit. Am I trying to get it to... Oh, that fucking just took a random picture for no reason. Doesn't say what I'm supposed to be doing. I use Quick Attack. I need you to use Aqua Jet. Yeah, you didn't comply. Now you're just gonna have to die. Where's that other one? Fucking come fight me. Quick Attack. Does it even have anything besides Quick Attack? Maybe that's a problem. Maybe I don't even have to do that. Let's go talk to Akari. Akari. She way the fuck over there. Okay, more apricorns. More apricorns. I'm gonna be able to make like 89,000 Pokeballs. I must have got really lucky with that Firestone, because I've only seen the one. Wow, I got my own crafting kit. I guess that lets me craft shit while I'm out in the field. Yep. And a recipe for potions. Watch it say it needs those medicinal leeks. Yep, an oranberry and a leek. Man, I fucking called it. I guess I'm just gonna have to keep doing research crap. At least that's what it looks like. What do I gotta do for Starly? I gotta catch more, defeat more, different forms, numbers evolved. Alright, let's go ahead and fight some. Now those flames are going. Look at that animation. Fuck everything, there's a goddamn Eevee. I cannot believe that thing just fucking poofed out of. I don't like this game. I want a refund. God damn it! It was seriously just an Eevee just fucking chilling. I'm mad. I'm just gonna run around and break shit. I was gonna try and battle it so that I was trying to switch into my stupid so I could paralyze it. And man, fuck you, Bidoof. Don't even look at me. I wanna fucking hear it from you. I'm legit upset. I didn't fucking know you could find Eevees out here. I'm about to go fight this bitch. I can't believe it just poofed. Ryan, tell me how rare that fucking Eevee spawn is. Go ahead and do it. We're fighting. You ain't running. I'm fucking mad. What the f- I'm about fucking- It just ran away. It was like, I ain't fucking fighting that giant ass fire badger you got. Alright. New plan. I ain't doing shit until I find me an Eevee. I'd be out here all fucking day. MariK, you got a quest? Fuck off. But MariK, Professor, I don't give a shit. It was right here, though. This is where it is. It was right here in these stupid, where this Bidoof is. But not ugly. I was trying to switch Pokemon so I could throw my, fuckhead at it. My Beautifly. I was gonna paralyze it and catch it, and it fucking ran off and just fucking poofed. I'm so fucking, I'm like, fuck. Fucking fight now. Like, is it just got like a really low spawn chance or? I could have had an Umbreon! Early game Umbreon! That would have been so lit. Oh, I mean, that makes sense, I guess. That's still fucking upsetting. Okay, I wasn't going to... Oh, I got cash reward. So you kind of get paid similar to, like, how you did from, like, Pokemon Snap? Most illuminating. You've made good progress on these research tasks. I do believe you're ready to move up the ranks. Let's head back to the village and report the good news to Captain Silene. It's time you earned yourself a star. I don't fucking care about that bitch. Not much. I'm going right back the fuck out here. Huh, bye. See you, ass. I thought for a second it wasn't gonna let me. I thought he was gonna be like, yo, hold up a minute. I said we're going to see Silene. Alright. We gotta fuck off around these things. Oh, I think I get it. This one's shiny. I bet this one has a fucking stone in it. Now it has Stardust. Damn. Thought I was smart. That's what I get for thoughtin'. About to murder everything out here that's not a fucking Eevee. Don't fucking look at me, you ugly shit. You're gonna fucking die. Fucking Luxio. More like Uxio. I keep forgetting it's a Shinx. Keep getting my names mixed up. Alright, it was around here. Switch to my Pokeball. I wonder if it can be anywhere or if it's just like right around this specific area. Man, Bidoof, if you don't fucking be gone. Getting there. I'm so triggered. Is that one? I don't hit the tree though. Yes! We're in a battle. Eevee avoid it? It was like, nah, bitch, keeping my guard up. I don't fucking like this game. Fuck off, you ugly shits. I wonder if maybe I can find it at another berry tree. Because this is where I found the first one. There's a berry tree there. Man, fuck off, bird. Alright, so, new plan. Don't try to battle it, just throw a ball at its head. I wonder if there's only one in each area. That would really fucking just be shit. Firestone. I can make it a Flareon right away. I mean, I'm not fucking going to because I wanted Umbreon, but... like how the game changes from, like, day to night. Although, oh my god, the, like, rapid change is hurting my fucking eyes. Hey, hey, Weasels, you ain't seen no damn Eevees around here, have you? Oh, it's gonna be so hard to see them in this light. I'm glad the beebs are so passive. Just fucking running past them like they ain't nobody. Hey, you wanna fucking fight? I'm gonna fucking fight then. Oh, it lived. Good on you, but I'm gonna kill you. That's a damn Wurmple. Like, there's a good chance I could create my freaking a Johto team. I mean, obviously I've got Cyndaquil. Well, Quilava now. And if I can get me an Eevee. Whoa, there's a Drifloon! I mean, it's not a Ghastly, but a fucking Ghost type? Oh, come on, come on, come on, don't do that. What the? I kept missing the fucking Pokeballs. This way. Even if I turned away, don't start this shit. Oh, Drifloon has confusion? Yo! Beautifly, you better fucking obey. Okay. We'll try one more time, and then we'll just throw a Pokeball. Hey, look at that. It listened. That's cool. I did not expect to just see a Drifloon. Now I want to run around and see if I can find a Ghastly. don't give a shit. We got shit to do. We got people waiting on us. I don't give a fuck.